Life as a chicken.
On this sunny morning, we see two adorable chickens waking up in the barn. Good morning, Oya and Bub. Whoa, nice eggs there, Bub. Now we have some more eggs. Well, it's time to feed some hungry chickens. As the chickens eat their food, the farmer checks their water. Ew, I need to change their poopy water. It's so gross. Now that it's noon, the farmer lets the chickens out for a free range. Please, Oya, hold on. I'll get you out of there. Let me do something. Don't hurt your chicken friends. Be nice, please.
Go.
Ah, guys, stop. You're hurting me. How dare you? No food for you. Ah, behave like actual chickens. You're acting like a dog. Although dogs can't fly. Wait, the chickens are not in the coop anymore. Well, I guess I'm not a good farmer. Now that it's nighttime, the chickens go to bed. Surprisingly, the chickens are actually acting like chickens. Well, since Bubba is on Oya, they make a lot of ruckus, which made so much noise that they woke up the farmer. Be quiet, you chickens!
The end.